Galchenyuk scores! Alex Galchenyuk gets in alone and puts it top corner. And it's 5-3 Montreal on his fourth of the year and first non-power play goal.
A little bit of a crazy bouncing puck there. Alex Galchenyuk makes absolutely no mistake. What a feather feed up the middle, and he steps inside of Dion Phaneuf up that seam. And that left defenseman in the Ottawa system, because he forces up the boards, he can leave middle ice open. And a great read on that pass, taking advantage of it. That looked like a very